Hey guys, so I just got week VIP on Polish MSP and I'm going to do a makeover because who doesn't do a makeover when they get VIP? I mean, that's the whole point of getting it. So we're gonna do a makeover, then whatever else I feel like doing. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go with a dress. So I found one and I'm going to go with pinkish colors because I want to match my makeup to my look, and pink colors always look good on the face as opposed to purple. Like, who wants purple lips? Not me. I really like this so far, but somehow I'm going to mess it up. I always do. We need accessories now. I don't know what I'm going to do about that. So we're going to start off with jewelry. I don't think the butterfly necklace is really going to work. It's a cute concept, but those don't even show up. I can't even see those. Ooh, okay. I'm liking the choker. Back to the butterfly necklace. Now let's just leave that alone. I don't want it. Okay, what about the butterfly earrings though? Maybe those would work. I don't think I like those that much. I'm gonna see if I can find something better. Maybe the cherry earrings. Hold up, I'm gonna try those on in a second. I love these earrings. They're like my favorite pair. I don't think it works with this outfit. I'll save them for my next outfit. I used to love that belt. I mean, is it even considered a belt? I think so. I don't like the glossiness. Can you guys hear my dog? I hope you can't. He only ever barks when I'm recording or when I'm live. Like, can he not? Okay, I'm just going through pages and pages and pages and I'm not finding anything. I love that necklace, but it never works for me. Back to square one with the accessories. I don't even know why I clicked on that. What did I even think it would be? And now I can't get it off. Great. Please come off. Okay, we got it. You know what I really hate? When there's like a really cute accessory or piece of clothing and then you go and pick the colors and then it makes the colors look darker or lighter than they actually are and you can't match it with the rest of your outfit. Like, I hate that. I really dig the thing on the arm. What's it called? Like an arm cuff? Oh, that's an anklet. Nice. You know, I've been wanting an anklet for so long, but it's so hard to find a cute one. Like, they don't really sell them anywhere except for online. By the way, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. Also, turn on my post notifications. Okay, I think if we're gonna go with the arm cuff, we can't have a necklace. It just looks like too much. Yet I'm gonna keep trying on necklaces. I'm kind of sad to see the arm cuff go, but I guess it had to. Okay, we need like a bow. I'm thinking like a smaller bow than that, but okay. I'm not sure how I feel about the earrings. I'm probably gonna end up removing them later. This hair is so cute. Dandruff hair, I swear it looks exactly like dandruff, like a really bad case of dandruff. Or head lice. I don't know. One of the two. And you don't want either, so I don't know why MSP made that hair. Okay, I don't know if I should do black hair or like a brown color. That hair in a bun right there, it's transparent for some reason. So I can't use it when I'm editing. It's kind of annoying because it's such a cute hair. I'm not the biggest fan of this hair, but it will do. I kind of like the updos with the bow. Definitely not black for doing this hair. Ooh, this one's cute. Like, I don't usually go for short hair, but I like this one. Yeah, the earrings don't go very well with this color hair, so I'm just gonna remove them. Oh great, now my hair is green. Thanks a lot, MSP. I don't know what's happening. Okay, I'm gonna buy that. And then, yeah, now I'm gonna go to the beauty clinic and do my makeup to match my outfit. Okay, I'm gonna match my eye color to the color of my hair, and then everything else to the color of my outfit. I dig this, but I have no clue what it's gonna look like once I buy it. Oh, wait, I do. Sorry, I lied. I bought it before. Busted. Yeah, because honestly, I've made this video multiple times so far. It keeps failing. Like, I don't know why. It's my second attempt recording the video and like my fourth attempt doing a voiceover. Okay, now we're gonna get more accessories. Maybe the hair bow or tie. It's not much of a bow, is it? I didn't mean to press on that. Ew. Now I lost my flowers. Okay, that bow works. Now I think we're gonna look for the flowers again. They were so rudely removed by that ugly hat that looked like a blanket. I don't even know what that was. I've never seen anyone wear it, and I do not wonder why, because it is obvious why. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this outfit. Something's just off about it, but I really don't feel like going on endlessly trying to fix it, because that always happens. We are not doing that today, guys. So we're gonna find an animation now. Oh my gosh, I love the island one. Sadly, it won't work for this outfit because it just doesn't match at all. She isn't even walking on that line, I swear. You know what, we can just use an animation we already have. I'm not finding any in the shop really, so we'll just go with this one because it's cute and it's simple and I already have it. And now we're gonna go on boost and we're going to collect some stuff. I love collecting awards. Like, that is my favorite part of MSP. I don't know why. I just love it. It's so fun. Okay, now we're going to empty. Thank you for the greet. Now we're going to empty our fame mag. And after, we're going to open our piggy bank, but I'm not seeing it anywhere. Like, MSP, what did you do with my piggy bank? I think I probably have to reload. So I'm going to reload or log out. Okay, so I just reloaded and I'm still not seeing my piggy bank, but maybe after I spin these wheels. There it is. There's the piggy bank. Wow, the top club on Polish MSP has 215,000 members. That's a lot. How many members does the top club on USA have? I feel like maybe 100,000 something at most. I wasn't expecting them to have that many members. Okay, so now we're going to try and do my bio. I'm just gonna do something simple because I'm really lazy and I just don't feel like it. So we're gonna delete all of this. I think I'm just gonna do my movie star and then a pink background or something. Like, as I said, it's gonna be really simple. It's gonna be really basic. Okay, this is ugly. All right, now let's get to the good stuff. What pose or animation, who cares? Okay, that's kind of cute. I'm really hating the headwear right now, but we'll get past that, I hope. Let's see, what color should I make the background? This color, okay. Or maybe a little lighter. Okay, I don't know if she's centered, but I do not think she is. That's literally all I'm gonna do because I'm lazy. Actually, no, okay. I'm gonna try to add in some things, but I'm not gonna have anything that matches, so that's not gonna go well. Yeah, I'm really too lazy to bother with this. That is good enough for me. I could open gifts, but I'll just make a separate video with the mail time or something if people want it. Let's go shopping for some items. What? Oh my gosh, is that a mushroom or is this supposed to be an umbrella? Whatever, I'll buy it. I'll take it. I love this, so we're gonna buy it. I don't know whose, oh my gosh, that was my dog, sorry. I don't know whose window is green. Like, who paints the window frame green? What in the world is this? Hold up, a trainer? Okay, because I guess you have to train after you eat a lot of pizza to burn it all off. I don't know. Well, anyways, that is all, guys. Bye.